Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to reset Windows 11 without logging to an account. So if you are on a situation where you want to reset Windows 11 but you cannot log in to the system, or if you forgot the password and you want to reset it without logging into the system, and for this you have to go to Windows recovery mode. Just quickly start your system and turn it off at the boot screen. Do this repeatedly 2 times. And at the 3rd time, the system will go to automatic repair process. Let it working on automatic repair. In many cases, it will return you this error where it says your PC did not start correctly. And what you need to do is just you can restart to resolve that problem, but here our main intention is to access the advanced recovery options. Just click on the advanced options. Now it takes us to the choose an option screen. Just click troubleshoot and here just select reset this PC. Now under reset this PC, you can select any option preferable to you. If you want to keep files, just select keep my files. If you want to erase everything, just select remove everything. So in this case, I just selected keep my files. Next, you can select whether you want cloud download or local reinstall. If you are connected to internet, you can use cloud download option, else you can select local reinstall option, which I selected in this video guide. Now the system will be preparing for the reset operation, and finally it will be asking you, are you sure you want to reset the device? So here it is also confirming what will change for you. So if you confirm this information, you can just hit the reset button, and finally you will be able to reset Windows 11 without logging into your account. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.